Yuck!
What? At least door the locker though.
Blow my whistle, please.
If you had fun, don't forget to. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. We have Jake Sitlani, also known as Jacqueline Sitlani, in the house today.
What's up, guys? If you want to see her do this look on my face, you need to go check out the video we did before.
I mean, how close to the filter does Jake look today?
It looks very close to the filter.
So in case you don't know, Jacqueline is this female character that he plays on Instagram, and it's very, very famous. He does it so well, and he always uses this Snapchat filter that you use Snapchat.
Yeah, it's actually an Instagram filter. It's like a cartoon princess filter.
Like this
but
Disney
it comes
princess
on my face
one.
Like really well.
It just detects his face and how. I'm going to leave the link for that video in the description box. Definitely check it out. Along with that, today we are he's in a different mood altogether.
We ask you guys to tell us your deepest, nastiest, darkest secrets on Instagram. And we're going to read them out in this character and Sarah as...
In this character and Sarah.
Sarah as just Sarah. And
plain vanilla Sarah. And we're going to react to all your deep dark secrets anonymously. We've done this before. It's a lot of fun. Go grab your popcorn and let's get started.
Bro, I'm in long distance relationship with a guy and we're very serious. It's all good, but I happen to have intimate relation with a guy here. Oh, okay. So
she's in the classical long distance cheat.
The classical long distance.
Why do you do long distance when you can't do...
This is why I just...
Don't trust long distance.
I just can never do long distance. Like, never. Even if the person's not cheating, I just need to
touch
the person.
Is an intimate.
Like, even if not like making or anything, I just need to go out, eat, go out
spend
for a movie,
time
spend time, drive with the person who I'm seeing.
Long
I can't just like do FaceTime calls, bro. Like,
all the time. I've done long distance and
yeah,
it's exhausting. It's exhausting.
It's not stressing each year for life, man.
It's a whole task altogether to maintain a relationship.
Yeah.
Kudos to everyone who can do it. But
my personal relationship advice and hers, I think, is just try to stay away from long distance as much as you can.
Yeah, I mean,
just lesser stress.
If you're getting intimate satisfaction here, then try to get the emotional satisfaction
over
here.
It's a different scenario is if your boyfriend or girlfriend, like you are in a committed relationship for like a year or two and then the person goes out to study for 7-8 months, that's a different thing.
And when
but
you
if
know
you
when
start only when you're in a long distance relationship, you itna guts to nahi hai.
That's what happened with me. And I also feel like when you know that a person either will come back or
yeah.
you have a short shot, you are going
yeah.
to them. This
yeah.
indefinite situation where we
yeah.
don't know where the future
my
is.
My boyfriend's in Japan, my boyfriend's in China.
I have stolen a condom from my mother's room and I was caught. Mother's
was
room.
Caught.
No, I'm more intrigued about the mother's room.
Yeah, why not the dad's room? I mean, good.
Good that the mother is still
in
protection.
I'm just shocked that it's in the... I'm not shocked, I'm just happy actually that it's in the mother's room.
And if the, but I feel like if the mother knows that protection is necessary, she should allow the daughter also to keep
exactly,
it.
Exactly, right? But she did not mention that she got like a scolding or anything. She just
she was caught, her emojis are there, sneezing and crying.
Oh, okay. Be careful if you're stealing such stuff. I'm seeing a guy who has a twin, identical twin. I have a crush on the twin too, but I call him my bro. So I can control, but I'm in love with the other twin as well.
Oh, raha nahi jata.
This is
nasty,
so confusing, bro.
Nasty.
But
that's
just one thing I never wanted is to be a part of a twin. Like I did not want my brother to look exactly like me because by chance koi girlfriend exchange ho gaya, toh then bro like it's scarring.
Is it
what if you look exactly like identical?
Identical also doesn't mean personality
carbon
is identical. La. You will be a certain way, your brother will be a certain way. But this is so... it's like sweet life of
that's
Zach.
That's a very tough situation to be in.
You've put yourself in. Like, I mean, you're... Oh my god.
You can easily get out of this situation. Just see...
See if both of them want to do it.
See which is the best out of the lot size-wise.
Okay, I miss my friends with benefits like crazy. He's gorgeous and a good friend, but I can't say anything. That was the deal. Oops, I feel for you.
Still the car.
Arre yaar. Dukh wala.
That's
sad. Yeah, I know. I feel nice. For you. It can happen, yeah. Like, you feeling are on a button. You can just switch off.
I don't even know how to help in this place. I mean, I'm not being in this place.
Maybe you can have the difficult conversation with the guy and then you might like lose the FWB and the friend also if he's not interested or get a relationship.
Yeah, it's either the person will stick with you or he'll just
walk off.
Dip. I made out with a girl even though I'm not lesbian, but that shit felt good with this sign. This sign.
Chef's kiss.
Felt good.
She's not a lesbian.
She's not a lesbian.
She
made
out with a girl.
But it felt good.
Yeah, but gender is fluid. You might not be a lesbian, but you could be into girls.
Yeah.
Later. And realize maybe that was your awakening.
Or maybe it's just that person per se.
Yeah, probably.
Because I know a lot of people who are not lesbians but weren't into like a specific person of the same gender. So.
And also you can be bisexual. Maybe you just enjoy it for the moment.
Yeah.
Maybe that day you... Yeah. Lots of things. You
or
don't
maybe
have
that, that girl's just good at it. Maybe try another different...
Just
try it with like a different girl and probably you'll change your mind. Maybe that girl's good at...
Yuck!
What? I just read it out. I don't want to read it.
Oh my god, why did I read this?
Just read it out.
Do you want to know this?
Just read it out.
I saw my friend drinking her period blood.
That is disgusting.
It's horrible. Yeah.
That is just disgusting.
This is it. She saw it also. That means somebody does. It's giving me some...
Firstly, if someone would do it, someone would do it in the washroom or somewhere private, right? If she was drinking a period blood and not locking the door, I have a bigger issue for that than the person coming across and seeing. Like, at least door to lock her, though.
Yuck.
But,
ew.
Are there any health benefits? Dr.
No.
G?
No.
I mean, I've heard of people having their own pee. Yeah, I've heard of people drinking their own pee.
What are these people you chill with?
No, I've read on the news. And
so
in
the
max
like blood I've seen people do is like when you got a wound and you put your wound in the mouth. Blood tasting blood is like a period. Blood is
very like
it's toxic blood. It's leaving
like
your body
the dirty things of your body and like
it's like your uterus has been waiting for 28 days to shed. And woah,
but the
basi khana.
The dirt basically.
Basi khana
You are just taking out the dirt then putting the dirt back in. That moment when you hug a tall guy and feel the
in the right
bagicha in the tummy. FML.
Bagicha
butterflies.
Oh.
She meant like butterflies in
butterflies
the
oh, wow. You know your Hindi this very well.
Yeah, I don't know how I caught that though.
I thought that she could feel in the tummy.
No, no, no.
And I was like, no.
That'll be very big, bro. No, no, no. Itna bada nahi.
Once a playboy played with me and then to take revenge, I faked a pregnancy. And now he has stopped dating girls.
That's a bad-ass way to get back, bro. That's a bad-ass way to get back.
So
like, high
good.
Five. Like,
so good.
That's salute for that one. That's a very good one. I don't know how else to get back. Worse than that.
Yeah, I mean, I feel
and
like I have known
any
girlfriends
faking
crying.
A pregnancy to just... prank is like
and that's
deadly.
A player like you know that
you know he's gonna get fucked like you just know that khatam kahani like
gone amazing
yeah.
Love it.
This was the last game for him. I cross-dressed with my brother and we have sex.
That's insane
and incest at the same freaking time. Like it's fine if you cross-dress. That's,
yeah
that
is okay.
That
is
okay.
Completely fine
but like with your brother and have sex is just
find somebody outside.
It's weird.
This used to be a thing when we were back in school, okay, girls' school alert. Okay. I had dated my PT teacher when I was in class 10, and the same day we had sex, and now he's a stranger. PT teacher in a girls' school was a thing in our school. I don't
but
know why.
The PT teachers don't look that great.
But there's only men in a girls' school.
Mm.
Like music teacher and PT teacher.
Yeah. I know what you're saying.
Oh my god, the girls used to go mad. And like, you know, physical training.
Yeah, like, sir. Blow my whistle, please. Oh, no, sir. Can I blow your whistle, please?
Okay, these are like too much. I was drunk and had sex with my junior who had a crush on me. Had a good time with him, although I wasn't very drunk. But I didn't want him to stop, so I was acting. I'm very drunk. I'm very confused. She was
okay.
Drunk.
Okay.
She had sex with her junior. The
okay.
Junior had a crush on her.
Okay.
She had a good time.
Okay.
Then she says, although I wasn't very drunk, but I didn't want him to stop, so I was acting like I'm drunk. Maybe she just wanted to use it like
maybe,
a cover-up.
Yeah,
yeah.
It was like a cover-up. Okay.
No, if you enjoy the sex and he has a crush on you.
Maybe she didn't have a crush on him, she just wanted to get physical.
Maybe.
I've been dating my young, handsome principal for the past 3 years, getting married to him in 2022. Of course, it's a secret till now, but I will disclose our marriage next year.
Disclose the marriage directly?
Like,
she's...
principal ke saath to seedha shaadi hi kar diya, like.
She's so
you
confident.
You don't need to study, bro. Like, he'll just pass you, like.
She's so confident. She's
like, next year, main disclose karu.
Yeah, shaadi kar lungi.
Ab jo hai, wo hai. I've been dating my young, handsome principal also. He specified it.
That
young,
young
handsome principal.
So that we don't think of
I
some...
never had a young principal.
No,
I've always wanted a young principal. I always got a, I shouldn't say, but a very like slow walking, taking time to look and then catching only me kind of principal. Like,
अरे कहना क्या चाहते हो?
Please mention below which school you're going to. I haven't finished my 12th. I'll go to that. Oh my god. Okay. I need to reread this. I often clean the toilet seat of my brother's toothbrush to take revenge on him whenever he gets me in trouble. Miles, if you're watching, if you ever did this shit, if my sister ever did this shit, that's the last time she'll ever be in front of my face. That is just disgusting.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna keep my toothbrush in my cupboard, bro, from today.
Malik, I won't do that to you.
You never know if Jay is just like my brother Jay wants to do some khunna seal.
He'll get ideas from this video.
What?
I mean, make sure to tell Jay.
You guys need to like arm the kitties when it comes to like taking revenge.
Revenge with your siblings? Yuck, they put that in their mouth every day. Yaar, thoda to sharam
ko. So, I stole my parents' money for smoking weed after bunking classes, even during class 7. 7th grade, you stole parents' money for smoking weed?
Your contacts, your guts are unreal only, bro.
Yeah, kya bataya abhi?
Itni pehchan hum nahi rakhte.
Itna guts to nahi hai hamare paas 7th grade mein karne ke liye.
7th grade mein what were we doing, bro? What were we doing in 7th grade?
I was going to dance classes in 7th grade.
I was studying.
I was stealing money because I wanted to have more perk.
I used to love Munch Bite.
You know what I missed the most? Bites.
Oh,
was the
cat
best man. Thing ever. I was molested when I was in my childhood far more than 5 years.
That's
and
a load
actually,
of scarring.
Yeah, it's too scarring. But I at least get like 7-8 of these.
Yeah, molestation is something that people have of course.
And usually it's in the house like by a mama or a cha-cha.
Yeah, cha-cha, mama.
It's very rarely
it's
like
so
a
common.
Watchman or a maid or like a house guy. Like it's
that's
more or less
rare.
A cha-cha or mama, which is even heartbreaking.
That's because we just, you know, the rishtedar our family, even
yeah.
If this goes to the mother might be like, arey, isko nahi batana, isko nahi batana, let it go.
Disgusting.
That attitude. You need to cut that cha-cha mama off your family.
Cut the lulu. You know? I'm telling you, just take the scissor and cut them.
Because the mothers also start supporting the male member of the
yeah,
house.
But if anybody is watching who is still going through something like this,
you
need,
need to
speak
go to somebody
like,
who
you
will
have to
take
speak
action.
Yeah,
yeah
like
take action.
Just don't, like, I know it's scary and stuff. Obviously, I don't know, I've not been a part of it or anything like that, touch wood. But, like, I don't know how it might feel, but just speak out to someone who can help you because it's, you need to, like, get it out there, like,
you need to end it, you need to draw the line on this because this can
yeah.
Scar you a lot
forever. Later. Like, it gets up, like, it goes into mental issues. Speed in a trial room at Forever 21. Oh my god, that is this. That's the nastiest thing I think I've read so far.
This wasn't commented on mine, it was the same thing. It was too yuck for me
how
to
how
did
you be in a
trial room? How do you leave that trial room?
Arre, but it'll. Hote bar, it will come out na, like it will go and
but how did
you
leave the trial room
that
exactly then
poor
somebody...
guy who's giving that number thing like two garments, three garments, and he just looks and just what yellow fluid just
do
going
you out. Have to give them extra.
I mean it couldn't be yellow, I mean you also could be hydrated, it could be transparent.
Are we really discussing
but
our colour?
Why are we discussing tea colours? This video is done.
And we pack up here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you had fun, don't forget to hit Hit the subscribe button on Jake's channel. The link will be in the description box. Don't forget to check out the video we did on his channel where I transformed him into this. Today's video Saraswat Shoutout goes to Zainab Akbar. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Saraswat Shoutout, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Saraswat. And you're a chance to be a part of my next video Saraswat Shoutout. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye.